Can the CO2 molecule, one of the main causes of climate change, be useful in some way? One of the main drivers of climate change are high concentration of CO2 in the air. That's a problem, but we can also look at the CO2 as a source to produce useful products. That can sound a bit weird, but plants are already doing this for a long time. They take CO2 from the air, and by using the energy of the sun, they convert it into sugar through a process called photosynthesis. I'm trying to do the same thing. I will convert CO2 into useful products such as methanol or ethanol through a process called photoelectrocatalysis, a process that is cheap and simple. Imagine that you have a thin layer with some copper in it on the top of a glass. And this layer is being irradiated with light from the sun. And an electrical tension is applied across the surface of this material. When this happens, electrons are generated and react with CO2 molecule, converting it into useful products. Despite this being a very interesting process, there are still many challenges that need to be solved, especially regarding toxicity, efficiency, and cost of the material. Next to that, we also struggle with low selectivity in the reaction, leading to unwanted products. Well, that is what my work is actually about. In my work, I will develop a non-toxic, low-cost, environmentally friendly material that can efficiently convert CO2 into fuels. To achieve this, I will investigate two different approaches. First, the role of the conditions, such as pH or the flow rate of CO2, and second, the role of the defects in the layer, which can act as capturing sites of CO2. Therefore, this technology can be a very interesting way to get CO2 out of the air, and by doing so, reduce the impact of climate change.